That's bad.
Watch out, that log's slippery.
Okay.
I shouldn't have stepped on it. I can really hear the ocean too.
Very close to it.
We just came out of the clearing. So far this trail is very muddy. We can see the ocean. We can hear it too, big time. It's getting cloudy.
I know.
And look, Beth has got her raincoat ready.
Alan doesn't.
No, I don't.
I'm praying for us.
Well, on the bright side, we've been under a canopy almost the whole trail, so I can only hope the other side's like that, too.
I know.
Otherwise, I'm going to be getting wet again. We're getting closer to the ocean. This is exciting. I definitely did not know what to expect on this trail.
Yeah.
But so far, I like what I've seen.
Yeah, it's got a lot of, it's got a range.
It's a different, it's got a lot of different things. We haven't seen any mountains yet, though. That's the only thing. I thought it said we'd see mountains, but maybe when we're on the beach, we'll be able to see them. I know. More stairs. I thought I just heard something.
What?
Like an animal, yeah. Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Over there?
Mm-hmm.
The ocean's getting a lot louder. Oh, this is cool. Oh, wow. I don't know. We might have to backpack what we went.
Well, let's try.
Okay.
Because that way doesn't look good.
Well, this is nice and flat at least.
Yeah, better than
we can make some tracks. Wow, this is awesome. I know.
I don't know, it's looking empty.
Well, we can always go back. We're still getting to walk the beach. I mean, that's pretty cool. Yep. Scared him away.
They ran away from
me. Yep. Thank you. No, we're on the way back. We can still hear the ocean behind us. Whoa, I about fell again. It'd have been on camera.
Hopefully you could have held onto the camera.
Yeah.
That our big tree, the friend.
The what?
The friend tree. Right? Oh, no, it's mine. Sometime we're going to cross that tree again.
Oh, yeah. I'm dreading that. Well, they were nice enough to build a bench for us, but they're not nice enough to tell us that we could...
I know there's a peak up there too that we're not able to see. But. the glacier we'll be at tomorrow.
Get down here. Is this the way to turn it in? Gosh. Might have to be somebody coming. Yep, that's it.
Alright. We're about to eat a meal.
Huh?
We're about to eat a meal. These are apparently your favorites.
Well, they're not covered. You can at least see them.
Alan's disappointed because the mountains are covered.
Yeah.
But Beth doesn't know what she's missing, so...
That's right.
Don't spoil it for her!
That's right.
There's the covered mountains. I don't know that there's beautiful mountains behind there. Did you have a nice meal?
Yep.
What'd you eat?
Steak.
All right. Yeah. They're playing Def Leppard.
Yep, they're playing your song, aren't they?
Well, we finished eating. We're just gonna drive around a little bit.
There's the molding from the glacier.
And there's the clouds.
Oh man, that's a bummer.
Is coming down from the glacier?
Yep.
It's moving pretty fast.
I know. In 1750, the glacier was here. Did you see that sign?
Yep, I did. I said, in 1750, this glacier was here.
That's how much it's melted. That's amazing.
So it used to be way down here.
Yeah.
Global warming. Al Gore. These waterfalls?
Huh?
Are there always these waterfalls, or is it because of the rain?
It's probably because of the rain, but yeah, there's normally waterfalls. I think there's more now, though, than normal.
There it is. How are we going to hike up that?
How about that? Yeah, look, car thieves. They took our room.
I know. Well, tomorrow our car won't have anything in it. Saturday, isn't it? That's our hotel. And this was our view. Snowcat Mountains. So it's cleared off a bit since last night. And there's some more right there. So we're gonna go see them.
Yeah, right through there is where the glaciers got to that little valley there. Well, you can see some more of this one through there.
Mm-hmm. It is chilly.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You'll be able to see it better when we get on the highway.
Uh-huh. Very cool.
Hey, brother.
Oh. picture of
mm-hmm.
A blue sky over this way. There's where we walked through before.
That's the Defiance Lifestyle, that's where we're going to today. I'll have lunch up in there somewhere, probably get a little bit lost, a little bit cold, a little bit wet, that's generally the plan. And then we're gonna cut around and make our way back out of here. So sort of the reverse, it's kind of the idea. All right, but from here, we really need to split up into a bunch of groups, okay? The way we wanna split up into these...
The are relatively flat and it takes very little to cart people up there, walk them around on the ice, give them some tea and some hot chocolate and hit them back down. This glacier has been guided since 1907, and the way they've done so is with these great big axes cutting steps, and that enables people with no technical climbing skills to get up into this incredibly broken and dangerous terrain with relative ease and safety. So you guys will see a bit more different stuff than is typical of a glacier adventure, I guess, something that you pay for and get a hike around on. It's quite cool. Where we're going today, roughly, if you see that kind of dark strip in the center of the glacier, not just kind of where it's dirty and shadowed on the left-hand side, but above that, there's a kind of a thin, vague, dark streak in the middle. Kind of hard to see, actually, these days. It's getting a little bit washed out. That's roughly the height we'll be heading at our maximum today, about three-quarters of full way up that. We'll see how far we can get over to right, which is on the left-hand side, and then to left, which is over on the right-hand side. Back down, and using our access track, we'll get back down the front of the glacier and off. So you guys will see quite a cool bunch of cool stuff today. No promises as to what we find, but we'll have a good day no matter what. Does anybody have any questions about that? Pretty mellow crowd. That's why you must have chosen to be. Come on to the back, guys.
Yep. These rocks are kind of wet. Well, we got to practice that day, didn't we?
Yeah.
Okay. there's really clean through. I'm getting a lot of good video.
Good.
Yeah.
Did you guys go through that little pathway last night?
Mm-hmm.
Do you walk in the rocks all the time?
I guess we'll have to watch my video to see, because it'd be interesting. I don't remember that. Well, they have to change it because it keeps melting and advancing.
Yeah.
I mean,
bringing you through this next area here real quick.
What do you think?
That's scary. Okay. What happened?
It's just tightened up.
Oh, okay. You know, I'm always surprised anything about make sure you use the restroom right before.
Hey, if you guys can come on over.
There's the ladder. I'm going to put a camera in the case, I think.
Yeah, we just crossed up over the rock and that was
yeah. So we walked up two ladders at this point and up some rocks, some slippery rocks.
Skies.
Yeah.
Thomas!
some waterfalls up there. Man, the blue sky, I tell you, that's nice, isn't it? I see the steps up there, do you see them? Right straight ahead. We got caught in that.
Yeah, we did. Got our ice challenge on. I'm filling your shoes. Lift up one of your feet. Yeah. Yeah, I want you to get a picture too, not just people clear this area.
Okay. This is the start of the ice for us here. This is where we get on. We just put our ice talons on.
It's taking us 2 hours to get here. Boy, that is... No wonder you're only on the ice for 4 hours. It takes 2 hours to get here and 2 hours to get back.
I know.
But you can't get here, I bet, without doing a tour. Can you? Can you get to the face of this without doing a tour?
No.
Were you able to...
Well, you could walk the same trail we did, but...
By yourself?
Yeah, I guess by yourself,
well,
yeah. But you wouldn't... There wasn't marked, though. How would you know that was where you go?
Yeah.
I think they do that to discourage people.
Yeah, that's what I think so too.
Hello everybody. Just, my name's Ryan. We'll be one of the guys. We're taking this tour through. So we're moving at a slightly speedier pace than this. So if you are ready, we have 20 people here. I need 10 of them. Okay? I've got 10 people. Come towards me. Okay? After, so I need 10. So two. Okay, this clearly needs to be defined.
Here we go.
Got
far as the ice actually.
Okay. Yes. So I give you a little space.
2003, big shakeup.
Wow, you have to read about it.
Got my answer.
Yeah.
I knew something was different. I was here in 2003, but it's the Fox Glacier. I'm getting down there where you just came from.
Huh?
Yeah. I'm filming it down there. See, it is steep, isn't it? Pretty blue sky. Thank you. see a roof up there. I better get it.
Okay. 7 meters away.
Yeah.